Hi, I'm Ishwar Puri, Dean of Engineering at McMaster University. Welcome. Congratulations on joining one of the world's best engineering programs with one of the highest student retention and student success rates. We're here for you.
Hello, I'm Steve Hranilovic, your Associate Dean Academic. My job is to work alongside your departments and your professors to ensure that you have an exciting and engaging curriculum filled with many opportunities for learning and which will develop you into future engineers destined to transform the world. This fall term is certainly different than any other. However, our commitment to offering you a fulsome and exciting engineering education has been redoubled. We're here to support you, and we will continue to provide a rich learning environment, whether it be in person or online.
Hi, my name is Michelle McDonald. I'm one of the co-directors from the Integrated Biomedical Engineering and Health Sciences program. I'm from the Faculty of Health Sciences for the Health Engineering Science and Entrepreneurship specialization. Welcome. Welcome to our program. Welcome to McMaster University. We're so glad you're here. We're so glad you didn't hit the pause button this year. Our faculty and our staff have been working so hard to get ready. We learned a lot when we had to go online in the spring, and we learned a lot over the summer, and so we're ready for you.
Hey there. I'm Greg Wohl. I'm the Engineering Co-Director for the Integrated Biomedical Engineering and Health Sciences program. So I know that things are going to be kind of strange for you with everything being online for your first year here at McMaster Engineering. It's going to be kind of strange that you can't attend in person, and you're going to be basically attending lectures and tutorials and labs from your own home. One of the best things I can recommend for you is that you make sure that you attend those lectures and the tutorials and participate in all the activities that the students have for you. Make sure you talk to your professors, talk to the TAs, and talk to those fellow supportive students. As I said, we've got a great community here for you, and it's the best way to stay engaged. Always remember, we're here for you, Fireball family.
Welcome to McMaster University. If you're seeing this, that means that you've joined Fireball family, the name that we have for the students, faculty, and staff of McMaster's Faculty of Engineering. My name's John Preston. I'm the Associate Dean for Research, Innovation, and External Relations, and I'm looking forward to working with you over the next years. I'm sure that we're going to do absolutely amazing things together. Looking forward to seeing you and getting to know you.
Greetings, everyone, and welcome to McMaster Engineering. My name is André Phillion. I'm the Acting Director of Experiential Learning in our faculty, which includes the Engineering One program. I'm so excited to be here today to congratulate you on joining the ranks of university engineering students. You've begun an exciting journey towards a career in the engineering profession. For these next 4 years, you'll laugh, you'll cry, you'll work hard, but I hope you'll also have a lot of fun along the way.
Hello, I'm the Associate Dean of Graduate Studies for Engineering. My name is Michael Thompson, and I'd like to welcome you, the incoming graduate students for fall 2020. This is definitely going to be a new experience with so much virtual interaction continuing for a considerable time to come. But I have no doubt that you will find McMaster to be a welcoming and vibrant community, and that you will rapidly build new networks of friends here. I hope that you will, over time, connect with the Hamilton community and get a chance to explore our region during your studies at McMaster. This is a time of exciting change for you, some expected, some unexpected, but all of it will be preparing you for your future careers. So with that, I'd like to wish you good luck in your studies, and again, welcome you to McMaster.